Viewers all over the world, good evening. Lokubingelela go umprophet wakho Bhobhobho original ungibukela ku Facebook. Tshela abangani bakho ubatshele usherishe le broadcast group ine page ubatshele ukuthi sengivele ngilive ngilawu memetele ungibukela ka YouTube vele usubscribe lapho ka YouTube usubscribe so that ukhona kubona konke lengikusherishako ukuthi ukhona kubona tonke nishumayelo tami even ka Instagram follow isha ngegama lika Jesu namuhla nje ngite live ngitawu memetela egameni lika Jesu as we are about to enter the new month of July, ngifuna kumemetela tu kwempilo yakho. I want to read the scripture with you tonight in the book of John 3, verse 1. The Bible says, there was a man of a Pharisees named Nicodemus, the ruler of the Jews. The same came to Jesus by night and said unto him, Rabbi, we know that you are a teacher, comes from God, for no man can do these miracles that you do except God be with him. Jesus answered and said unto him, verily, verily, I say unto you, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Let me pray. Father, I pray tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Nangu mvana kuyangibukela lo mnye nje ucedza kujoyina nyalo mongcwele msinze ngaleli vlakho umkhulule ngaleli vlakho ngegama lika Jesu alethe alibe isolution in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So mbukele namhla ngifuna kukhuluma la usibukela khona ngegama lika Jesu ngifuna kukhuluma ngifuna kumemetela namhla ngitekuta udeclara kule nyanga lesingena kuyo ngitekuta uprofeta kule nyanga lesingena ngiphethe a prophetic word kule nyanga lesingena kuye the month of July in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Libhayibheli la silifola khona sifola imvotha the man called Nicodemus le mvotha lena bekuyimvotha lehlonishwako bekuyimvotha lenesikhundla bekuyimvotha lebeyiphethe but lithi libhayibheli le mvotha lengalenye ilanga le mvotha lena yake yeta kuJesu, my God and my Father. Kulesikhathi lebeyiphila kuzo Jesu bebangamkholwa ukuthi uvela kuNkulunkulu bebaphikisa tonke lishumele takhe bebaphilisa konke lebekakwenda but lamavoti lithi libhayibheli le mvotha yafika ngalobunye ebusuku ngete yabuya ngibukela lapho ekhaya kunebantu labadawuthako isalvation yakho kunebantu labadawuthako kuthi wena ngumfana kaNkulunkulu kunebantu labadawuthako bantu bayawadawutha amandla kaNkulunkulu but namhla ngifuna ukukutshela ukuthi ezisangena kule month ngete tawu declare upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus upon to kwema enemies akho in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lawo ma enemies akho lebe kakubukela phansi lawo ma enemies akho lebe kakubona uphele empilweni lawo ma enemies kule bamvu lebe bakala bakukalela bakubalela ukuthi ngeke shaye December utawube sowile ngeke shaye December ibhizinisi yakho itabe seyiwile ngeke shaye December wena ngeke uzusebenze kwavalwa ngelihlahla mhlambe magama lo waweve ekhaya kina Jesu bekaphila kuleso simo but ikukhona lengikuthanda kwaNkulunkulu lesimkhondako lo nkulunkulu lesimkhondako uNkulunkulu lothatha lokubukela kaphasi uthi angakuthatha kwende kungabukele kuphasi afika kuphakamise in the name of Jesus Christ. Nkulunkulu uthatha lokungakhona uthatha lokurejectiwe ngeke akubuya ngibukela lamuntu rejectiwe ulahlwe umndeni ulahlwe even ekhaya lakho bakujikele ujikele mhlambe kunethi inkinga ekhaya lakho uyangibukela ngegama lika Jesu ngeke akubethi inkinga yasemsebenzini wakho ngegama lika Jesu. Ngifuna kumemetela namhlanje kwekuthi Jesu ufuna ukusebenzisa ngifuna kumemetela namhlanje ukuthi Jesu ufuna ukusebenzisa wena Jesu ufuna kwenda tivo letisha ngawe Jesu ufuna ukuvulela iminyango namhla ngegama lika Jesu. Lithi ke libhayibheli la lasifunda khona likhuluma ngekuthi le mvotha lena leya Nicodemus yafika ngalobunye ebusuku kwakathi kangiyamemetela kulokhona noma kawukhona uyangibukela nyalo ku Facebook commenta ngegama lika Jesu uthi oh Lord expose my enemies uthi oh Lord expose my enemies in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Bonke bavu lebe balwa nawe ngibona kule nyanga ya July bathawufika ekhatsini ebusuku bathawufika ebusuku batoxolisa kuwe bathawufika kuwe bayathi ukuthi wena uyakholwa bayathi ukuthi wena uhamba negadlangadla bayathi ukuthi wena bayathi ukuthi wena uhamba na Jesu bayathi ukuthi wena uhamba nenkosi yemakhosi and lithi iBhayibheli bawufunza la kulo John 3 lithi yafika ngalobunye ebusuku mayifika ngalobunye ebusuku lemvotha ithi siyathi ukuthi wena umfundi lovela kuNkulunkulu. Oh my God and my Father. Ayizange athi Nicodemus siyathi ukuthi ungumfundi lovela eBhayibheli school ngoba awuqala eBhayibheli school ulicala uqala uvele kuNkulunkulu uqala ubitwe uqala khathi uye eBhayibheli esikulu uqale awuqali usebenze umsebenzi welisovu uqala usinziswe awuqali uhlabelele uqala usinziswe awuqali usharishe uqala usinziswe awuqali wende lufu uqala usinziswe lamhla ngifuna ukukutshela lapha ekhaya kwekuthi indzaba iqala ku salvation mangabe ukhona lapha ekhaya yathi ukuthi indzaba iqala ensiziswele yaze indzaba yase yaba sensiziswele impilo yakhe ita uhamba right asengimemetele kule nyanga ya July ngegama lika Jesu bonke bamfu lebe balwa ngawo bata ugijima bete kuwe ngegama lika Jesu asengimemetele kule nyanga leya July inyanga la khona uNkulunkulu raise above ngegama lika Jesu God is raising bamfu labata uvuka labangeke bacale kwenta timvo taNkulunkulu kepha bamfu labata uqala esiphambanweni labangeke bacale kwenta timvo taNkulunkulu bamfu labata uqale bakholwa imvotsana ngegama lika Jesu the Lord is raising generations the Lord is raising an uncommon generation in the name of Jesus Christ the unknown generation uNkulunkulu vusa igeneration lengatiwa ngegama lika Jesu igeneration leta uqala ibone manje lesiphambano khathi iqala yenda timvoda uNkulunkulu ngegama lika Jesu kuthiwa ke lemvoti yafika ikhuluma liqiniso ngoba bamfu sengikhulume nawe lapha ekhaya bamfu labalwa nawe bayati inkosi lohamba nayo bazamile kubeka imhlepo bathi bona bangaphumelele bazamile kukubulala babona bangaphumelele bazamile kukhuluma kabi bakubona uphila bazamile kukuvalela bakubona uphunyula asengikhulume nawe lapha ekhaya uyangibukela nyalo ngegama lika Jesu Kristu yathi kwekuthi kulenyanga lesivela kuyo kulenyanga lesivela kuyo bazamile nga January bazama February March April May June bazamile but welcome to the month of July the month yeku expose kwama enemies I month yakho yekubiselwa kwetivo letalahleko I month yakho yekurestore kwetivo ngegama nangegazi lika Jesu lithi ke libhayibheli la lasifunda khona kuthiwa ke kuthiwa lana bathi mabafika kuJesu asho njalo lemvotha kuthiwa athi Jesu ngiqinisile ngithi kuwe ngaphandle kokuthi ube born again asengikhulume nawe lapha ekhaya ngegama lika Jesu la ungibukela khona ngene ubuse emotini kuphi asengikhulume ngawe ngegama lika Jesu kwekuthi July is a month of new birth is a month of new birth I'm seeing timvo letinsha letawutalwa kule nyanga ya June kule nyanga ya July I'm seeing timvo letinsha letawutalwa kule nyanga ya July ngegama lika Jesu leli ngithi le July inyanga ye new birth kwekuthi kulo 2020 Part 2 of 2020 uqala nga July ngegama lika Jesu Christ I decree and I declare over your life I decree and I declare upon you ngegama lika Jesu tonke timvo letfile tonke timvo letmile tonke timvo letingahambi tonke timvo ngegama lika Jesu kwendeka restoration in the mighty name of Jesus kwendeka restoration in the mighty name of Jesus kwendeka restoration ngegama lika Jesu lo July lona wena bebathi ngeke uze usebenze wena bebathi ngeke uze uphumelele bebathi wena ngeke uze ushade kepha ngibona timvo tiyabuya ngegama lika Jesu ngibona timvo tiyabuya ngegama lika Jesu konke lokudlula esikhonyane kuyabuya ngegama lika Jesu I decree and I declare wherever you are I'm seeing things the devil has stolen upon your life I'm seeing God restoring everything that you have lost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ the Lord is restoring them in the name of Jesus Christ and I'm praying right now ngithandazela wena wherever la ukhona khona little bible uthi Jesu kule mvoti ngaphandle ukuthi ube born again asengikhulube kule nyanga ya July lela titha sitita kuwe make sure kuthi indlela yakho isalvation insinziso yakho iclean make sure kuthi wena ume kahle naNkulunkulu ngoba abatawuta kuwe batawuhema batawuta kuwe batawuxolisa batawuta kuwe batawuvuma but make sure kuthi salvation yakho iqondile make sure kuthi isalvation yakho iyaphila make sure kuthi salvation yakho iqondile ngegama lika Jesu and little bible lana wathi Jesu ngaphandle kwekuthi umuntu adalwe kabusha ngekwasezulwini angeke aze awubone umbuso kaNkulunkulu la ukhona khona ekhaya sengiyamemetela kule nyanga ya July inyanga ye new birth ngegama lika Jesu la ukhona khona ngifuna ukuthi ucomment right now ku Facebook ku YouTube ku Instagram I want you ukuthi ucomment uthi new birth say new birth uma ungabe ufollow uthi new birth in the name of Jesus Christ la ukhona khona ezingisathandazana kule mfule ngumbonako ngegama lika Jesu u stressed ngegama lika Jesu. I'm seeing financial breakthrough coming upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ. You are praying, you want God ukuthi release ama finances akho, imali takho ibotshiwe. Ngibona uNkulunkulu uya release ngegama lika Jesu. Nalomunye uyangibukela mamba bo shatha barea, unenkinga lunayo ngegama lika Jesu. You are looking for documents, you are in another country, you are praying to God, you want God to release documents in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I'm seeing an angel releasing that documents in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare over your life wherever you are in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord is saying, angutshele ukuthi kutakuhambela kahle ngegama lika Jesu Christ. I pray in Jesus name, kulo July lona uthatha over, kulo July lo uyahamba yosebenza, kulo July la kwendeka timvo letingakange tendeka. Ngifuna kuthandaza nawe right now egameni lika Jesu. Kunetinombolo litamba ko lapho utawubhala titi utangishaya utawushaya kuleto tinombolo leto ucele imithandazo ngegama lika Jesu. In the mighty name of Jesus, ngiyakuthandazela right now. Bamba la kubuhlungu khona, mangabe kwende kugula, mangabe kwende ukukhathathekile, thatha ama documents akho, ngiyakuthandazela right now. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for your grace, for your anointing, for your spirit, for your power. Le kodobo shata delege le kronse di ala kondra liga le roso padila da bo shabarinda. In the name of Jesus, I release healing power. In the name of Jesus, I'm seeing someone, you are looking for a job right now. We are holding your documents in the name of Jesus. I'm releasing that job in the name of Jesus. You are looking for a citizenship. You are in another country in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm seeing God releasing that document. I'm seeing God releasing that document in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Lord is doing a new thing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You are blessed. You are healed. Your life will never be the same.